fuel. They're ready to go to Qatar, and they'll go with the winning wind in their sails. The first ever meeting against Nigeria has yielded their first ever win against Nigeria. Valuable minutes and legs for the veteran.